What's going on, Samsonites? This is Short Sleeve Samson, and you are watching Now That's Ultimate Wrestling on FLTV. It's midget time!
Now That's Ultimate Wrestling.
Main event. At our last show, Mad Medicine
Macho Grimes versus J.D.
Shook their hand.
Hey, it's good to have friends, man.
You should try. You have friends like Kendall James?
You should try.
I should try.
You should try having friends.
Yeah, I'd rather have zero friends than have Kendall James.
And I wish you had always been great, because you have zero friends.
They toss you aside when he's done with you.
I'm fine.
I'm fine with that.
That's across me.
Alright.
Do what you're paid to do. Follow this match rather than worry about what, putting your nose in my business.
Macho Grimes in the headlock of Combat JD. He sets him off. Shoulder tackle. JD going down.
Gotta have some skills to get through that. Just can't get over the fact of why the fans are behind this convict.
JD has come with us a lot here in the past few years here in Ultimate Wrestling. Former world champion.
I know what he had.
Former phantom champion. Former tag team champion. He's done it all.
Yeah, you notice what word you put in front of all that? Former champion. remember, this guy's nobody to mess with.
Back on the subject of your friend Kendall James, they started the show and they calling out Castle Hall. We want to find out what was going on in his mind after not being able to get his hands in, on Kendall for any kind of revenge after what had happened. Held up to where that was a stipulation. He says you can have me on April 15th in the final dimension. But you touch your toe that you're gone and suspended for a whole year. What kind of crap is that?
That's the kind of crap you gotta go through if you want to get Kendall James to match. Axel Hall was a tough guy. Now he's gotta be a tough guy that can't touch Kendall James.
Be a tough guy that's gonna rip Kendall James in half when it comes to finding invention.
How does that work out so far?
He's gotta get his hands on Kendall.
Yeah, exactly.
Because he's got thugs like you in his corner. Cyclone Jones. And
I've never touched mail. I got no problem. See, the only problem I got is with this big skinny traffic cone out here pretending to be a wrestler. Look at that raggedy hair. Doesn't even have ring gear.
Yeah! All his ways, he's going to take him in the corner.
Taking charge, JD laid out. Not going for the pin.
Big splash from the big man. Came out.
That, I thought that was it. That surprised me. I'll give JD credit on that.
You know how much fight JD has.
He's got aspirations in life, you know? He's got big dreams like Axel does. So
someday he's going to grow up to be a big, strong boy and become a wrestler. So, shut up. I didn't tell you to talk yet.
You shut up!
So, in the meantime, if he wants to be a wrestler and play wrestler, there's no better teacher, Ask Axel, to teach him how to wrestle than Kendall James. So, give me another rep out here. Give me another rep. Thanks. And in the meantime,
versus Trucker Dewey Murray.
Murray.
heck out of
Alpha. I'm saying he's got something more. I wonder if he goes to me. Serious, the straps are down.
Slam!
Thank you for watching Ultimate Wrestling.
Saturday, August 27th, Marion Park. Ultimate Wrestling presents Marion Meltdown. Saturday, September 16th, Phelps, New York. Ultimate Wrestling presents Anniversary Showdown. Saturday, October 7th, Phelps Community Center. Ultimate Wrestling presents Wicked. Saturday, November 4th, Phelps Community Center. Ultimate Wrestling presents Season Beatings.